गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ऑन फेरल स्मार्ट वर्ल्ड एंड दिस इज फेरल। वेल, दिस व्लॉग इज गोइंग टू बी अ फन व्लॉग बिकॉज यू गाइस नो दैट आई एम इंडियन लिविंग इन इथोपिया एंड इन दिस व्लॉग आई वुड बी शोइंग दैट हाउ इंडियन कम्युनिटी इन इथोपिया सेलिब्रेट्स नवरात्रि। सो व्हाट इज नवरात्रि? Navratri is a Hindu festival and this took place long time ago. It was a battle between goddess Durga and demon Mahisasur, and this is celebrated as a victory of good over evil. So guys, before we get started, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell button. Meanwhile, I'll go and get dressed for Navratri. So guys, stay tuned and keep watching. So friends, here I'm ready for my Navratri for Garba, and this is my costume. So the blouse kind of thing, the crop top which you can see is called choli, and this is my chaniya, and it is called chaniya choli, and this thing which I have worn is called dupatta. It's like it's a long scarf, and here are my dandiya. This is used for dancing. So guys, stay tuned and I will be showing you all about Navratri. So guys, I have reached the venue and I'll get inside. It's the aarti time. So this is how I'm dressed up for the second day of Navratri, and this is how I look. So this is my Indo-Western style. Comment me in the comment section down below that how do I look. So So guys, I have made prasadi at home, which is called the religious offering, and this is how it is. This is made with lot of love and with purity. Like, I took my shower before making this, and I'm expecting this to be say around 100 pieces, and I am excited to take this to school, and this would be offered to the goddess first, and then it would be served to people. My outfit for today, and this is how I look. How do I look? It's nice, right? I've embellished my costume with jewelry, and this is oxidized jewelry. And I love Navratri. I love playing Garba. Keep watching. This is such a beautiful event, so let's hear a few words from Hindu Mahajan President Mr. Anish Badani.
Namaste, Feral. My name is Anish Badani. I'm the president of Hindu Mahajan in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. We're one of the few religious organizations who are registered in Ethiopia officially. Hindu Mahajan has been active in Ethiopia since the past 86 years. We've been celebrating Navratri for the past 75 years at the Indian National School. And we celebrate Navratri with a lot of pomp, glamour. Diwali, the Indian New Year, is also celebrated by Hindu Mahajan. We have not many members as of now because a lot of community has left. So, you know, we urge all Hindus living in Ethiopia to become members. We make sure that the Indian culture is kept alive in Ethiopia. Thank you.
Shri Satya Sai organization also organizes Durga Puja, and so I'm here at this hall. So let's check it out. Friends, right now I'm at Durga Puja, and let's talk to Amit Kumar Sinha. He is the executive committee member. So let's talk to him and hear what does he have to say about the Durga Puja, which happens in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia.
Namaskar, सभी इथोपिया के मित्रों को मैं अमित कुमार सिन्हा एडिस अबाबा दुर्गा पूजा कमेटी का एग्जीक्यूटिव मेंबर. We are doing last 14 years this celebration, and I welcome all of you people to our venue place, Addis Ababa Durga Puja Committee. We are now in the Fana Hall. Mr. Kajal Datta is the president of the AADC, Addis Ababa Durga Puja Committee, Ethiopia. And our main vision is there to be spread the love, spread the unity, make united, and introduce each other to everyone, because every day when we are doing the celebration, more than 300 to 400 foreign nations, they are coming, and some of our Ethiopian friends are also coming. This is a great pleasure for us. So one more time, I want to say thank you very much for you all, एंड आई इन्वाइट ऑल ऑफ पीपल टू प्लीज कम एंड एंजॉय विथ अस. थैंक यू.
For the appetizers and main, and every day we have different food. Today is the jalebi gathiya day, and this is how it looks. This is jalebi, this is gathiya, and this are cream cheese. Friends, it's such a beautiful day. Today is the final day, the 9th day of Navratri, and today is the day when we say we give a farewell to our goddess. Enjoyed watching this. You know, I have removed all my ornaments because I was tired dancing, and I just removed it. And this is to say that this is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed watching this vlog, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell button. Signing off for now. Ciao.